Epigraph Bottles of Housery. Ghost Face. Forces. Babyface.
Hello, Babyface. Nice to meet you this hour on the call. I didn't know why this means you viewed you when your production was a flop. Nothing but a thriller version of Grand Dogs. They have no glee. So I could have short your ghost log ass and make you bleed. Sweet Windrose killer you are. Not gonna win nearby tree. Who would want to waste time watching your garbage for a fee? Stop now so you don't get all banged up. Can't even get to the top because you'll get killed and hanged up. I see madness when your death comes to you. West the man can kill anyone before ERs go through you. Just the definition of people not wanting birthdays to wear. Just the gossip in disguise. Real killer.
E. coli spots is out of screen that view. You're so annoying behind the mask, no screen behind that shoe. Numbs and the dumbest and acting free. I've seen more guards from the forest on MTV. Having another sense will be a sacrifice to be cool. I've shouted to do his pencils in a high school. I have friends go to theater, very groovy. And tell me, Ghostface, what's your favorite scary movie?
Oh, what kind of kill you are to wind up in disgrace? I can beat you with a burn that the macho guys like to keep a face. Trust me, you wouldn't put a scratch on me with a good chase. I could have stayed out of the way and left behind. Hide no trace. We just put your identities in two instead of killing one person and bore. If I wanted to be you, I'd buy your mask at the Halloween store. If you like hiding your face behind a toddler mask, maybe go to a cuddler. By the end of this, you'll be another inmate's butler.
Maybe you could watch your back and get an old stab. Killing people is what we do, and just nab would kill me. At a movie theater, or is anyone called a man? Because the two if you're a traitor. So they live around me, I'm losers and a mother. So they live around me for the best and make me tougher. So the same rules as horror movies, I don't give a fuck, I'm another murderer. And then there's a business that is further, bro. I didn't say that, but you filmed me life and groomed me. Yes, I knew it's like the end of the session, that's a kid, you know. So maybe I have a, you know, like your own Kumas. I have a family tree, deadly Loomis.
Who won? Who's next? You decide. Who is that?